eyes, over top, post. You want to trap, rather than being straight on, you almost want to trap the shoulder in here. And then post, and you want to roll and get the feet out. That's the first one.
First one, yeah.
The same thing with the second one, too, is you want to trap and hold. So a lot of times you're going to take him down, come up here, and immediately you're going to come back up here. If he gets his hip up high, because he wants to try to pressure, grab here.
Yeah. And then it was the switch grip, yeah.
So the same thing. Here, I want to get his weight forward. Here. If he tries to step through, you elevate. Or usually what I'm going to do is I'm going to pinch here and I'm going to draw it through. And now I'm going to finish.
Yeah. Cool.
For the guy at the bottom, you want to I want to trap the hips. Right? I always want to work my way. So he comes up for the switch. I want to put my ear out in to trap the hips, bring them back over top of the arm.
Awesome.